Leafs welcome the San Jose Sharks on their Toronto stop of the Eastern Canada Tour. Starting goalies are brought to you by Bridgestone Blizzak Tires. Bridgestone, the official tire of the NHL. Aaron Dell, 2-1 in his last three starts with a pair of shutouts, has never faced the Maple Leafs, while Frederick Anderson is one win shy of tying James Reimer for 10th in the Leafs' all-time wins list. Trevor Hanson and Dean Morton are the referees. Brandon Garlitz and Tim Nowak work the lines. This is John Bartlett along with Greg Millen and Sean McKenzie here at Scotiabank Arena in Toronto as we welcome you to Scotiabank Wednesday Night Hockey. Riley back for Matthews. Austin Matthews to Morgan Riley again, trying to move away, and we'll feed it across for Marner. Matthews and Dean scores! John Tavares, what a setup! Welcome back, Austin Matthews. The Toronto power play connects in a hurry. Center over the line, drops it up for Gardner. Broken up by Couture. Tavares gets it right back. Goes down low. Marner in front of 10 for Ennis. And Aaron Dell got his stick in the way. Here's Gardner. Down low for Tavares. Back of the net. Trying to get it in front for Ennis. And it's broken up when the Sharks are back on it. He will chase it down. Knocked it back up for Couture. Logan Couture to Kevin LeBanc. He'll wait with it. Centered it. Front scores. Tomas Hertl right on the doorstep. Banks it home. Power play goal. And we're tied at one. Over to Marner. Mitch Marner drops it to the point. Morgan Riley to Austin Matthews. Shoots. Scores. Welcome back, Austin Matthews. Burns, quick pass, Thornton to Carlson, to Burns, to Thornton, can't shoot, now dives, great save made by Anderson. Evander Kane on top of the blue paint with a chance, and the Leafs clear it. Back in along the boards, dropped off, power play over, look out, Nazem Kadri, breakaway, Kadri in, off the goalpost. Ski couldn't get a stick on it, Hyman up with it. Zach Hyman back the other way. Marner with a broken stick. Swings by the bench. Picks up a new one. He's got it. Goes in front. Scores! Tavares, second of the night. What a play by Marner to grab the new stick and set it up. 3-1 Toronto.
And I can tell you, as good a player as he is on the ice, he's even a better person off the ice. What a terrific human being he is, and always a treat to be around and talk to. We're very fortunate to have him in the game.
Agree with that as the puck floats over the glass and down in the corner. Janssen check. Gardner at the point. We'll throw it across for Levo. Back to Jake Gardner. In tight. Janssen to Marlow. Scores! Brent Burns waits. Feeds it across for Couture. Back for Burns. Down low, Pavelski and Brian scores. Joe Pavelski with the one-time shot. Anderson got some of it, but just not enough. And it's a power play goal to make it a 4-2 game. On the long feed, grabbed by Zach Hyman. Hyman stops, falls down, left it for Tavares. Trying to go to the point for Morgan Riley. Broken up, Leafs keeping it. Tavares in tight. Hyman kept with the shot. Tavares couldn't get a stick on it either. Here's Hainsey with a drive. And Dell lost sight of it. In Eastern Canada, continues Saturday in Ottawa and Sunday in Montreal, which will be our Rogers hometown hockey game. Sunday with the Sharks and Canadians from the Bell Center. Marner lays it off for Nazem Kadri. Kadri back down for Marner. Around the goal. Holds on to the puck. Goes high to the point for Riley. Morgan Riley with a shot off the basket. Down to the crease. And he's got it and hangs on. Got the jacket with Lina getting the 5 goals that we were wearing on Saturday night there. So Jets fans, a good collector item. Now here's Marner with it. Mitch Marner coming in. Great save made by Dell. He just got a piece of it with the pad.
As he had the goaltender moving Dell there.
Riley with a shot right on net. Dell the stop, rebound, got a piece of it, Burns on it, and he'll play it up ahead and push to the point. Here's Gardner with it, with a shot, tipped in front, Dell kicks it out. And it nearly came back to Matthews in the slot. Tapping in around the goal with it, hands it off, Johnson scores! got it back. And Kane will play it up ahead. Donskoy down the wing in front. Scores. Melker Carlson on the redirect. Gets it by Anderson. And the Sharks are within two with just under two to go. Cross for Carlson. Fired down the ice by Kane. Anderson will stop it. And the Leafs have won six straight at home. And for the first time since March of 1968, have won six straight at home, all by multiple goals, with a 5-3 victory here over the Sharks.